Okay, let's try this again. We have an MTD Yardman push mower. Smokes, but good for parts. We have an Craftsman 6.0 Multra. Runs, just needs a pull cover. We have a yard machine tractor with an 18.5. Runs, just needs some carb cleaner. We have the mower deck for this yard machine. This complete mower deck and bagging system needs to go. New home. We have a tractor, MTD yard machine, shift on the go, no motor, no transaxle. No tires. Has key. What's left is key seat. Seat could probably put that rubber piece back on. Lift handle, still good for parts. Okay, show you what else we have. We have a rally one more, 4.0, 4.5 runs, cuts, needs nothing, ready to go. Here is the transaxle and rear ties to the MTD shipped on the go. So that's what we have for tractors for sale right now. Just giving you an update. But everything must go. We're making the... Oh yeah, we have one more thing. Okay, we have a 1965 Aaron snowblower. Runs and drives. Just sitting all summer. Started at the beginning of summer. Got to start it soon. So those are... That rear end and tires go to that. That disc... It's all for an MTD. Must go. Liquidation sale. Everything must go. You know, we got push mowers, riding mowers, parts. You name it, we have it. Hold on one sec. So yeah, that's what I've been up to since last time I talked. Everything must go. I gotta make room, because if we get any snow, all this stuff will be behind me. You see behind me? That's all we have. Like I said, we'll get whatever we can get. It all must go. So if you see anything, drop me a message. We'll catch you later.